He refuses to wear clothes. The last staff member who tried to dress her, breathing through tubes. Other than that, she's completely cooperative. She understands English. She never speaks, sweats, or breathes.
What?
Well, not with lungs, at least. She breathes through her skin. Clothing would suffocate her. Showers are okay, but she can't be submerged.
What's wrong with her?
She's drinking through her skin.
She's okay?
She's okay. She just can't move when she's taking in water. Look. See that? She hasn't eaten a thing since she got here.
She doesn't eat either?
Never. It's photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis? That's the verdict from the medical staff?
No. The jury's still out. It's the only explanation for what we've seen. The GRU had a man with that ability in its Cobra unit. And we don't think she's contagious. Some of the staff can't stomach her. It's starting to affect morale.
Can't you send her on a mission?
By herself? No. But as you know, she does have skill. Why not take her out on one of your missions? She seems to like you. Of course, only if you think she'll be useful. Next time you go out, you keep her in mind.
Job completed. Please, the landing zone.
Roger.
Indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout. Well suited for a clandestine op. Which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing.
Here.
Hey.
Blades.
Wait a minute, that thing costs a lot of money.
each individual blade. And a depth perception.
One in. This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.
Looks like you've gotten used to working with Quiet. I don't see a problem with giving her some new weapons. I've already talked it over with the R&D team.